This is GoForRadio.com's Paul Gant, and it's time to go for it. Mike Tyson. Mike Tyson broke the internet when he proclaimed in a video that he's back. Now, before we get all excited and all happy, Mike Tyson, while he could be back, I think he's going to be back doing exhibition fights. That is what's been rumored, that Mike Tyson will return doing exhibition fights. But hypothetically speaking, if Mike Tyson really were to come back, what would happen? Well, let me tell you this. His last two fights, Mike Tyson fought in 2004, 2005. 2004 against an average heavyweight against Danny Williams, he got beat down, he lost. 2005 against Kevin McBride, again, another very average heavyweight, and Mike Tyson quit on his stool. The reality of it is Mike Tyson retired at age 38. He is now 53 years old. So if we put Mike Tyson in with an Anthony Joshua, with a Tyson Fury, with a Deontay Wilder, three very big heavyweights, Mike Tyson would probably get seriously hurt. So while Mike Tyson coming back is exciting, while Mike Tyson coming back would be fun, while Mike Tyson coming back would be amazing, at the end of the day, Mike Tyson coming back to fight would be absolutely dangerous. This is Paul Gant, and I went for it. Make sure you check us out on social media, on Twitter, @GoForItGant, on Facebook, @GoForItRadio.